has just declared war on the U.S. The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is. Your mission just became critical. You know what you need to do.
Canceled a trip to Georgia this morning after the suicide bomb assassination of that country's president by separatist rebels from the Abkhazia region. Continued fighting in the Abkhazia and South Ossetia regions has hindered Georgia's hopes of integration into Western institutions. Industry baron Combain Nicolad seized power today in a bloodless coup, installing himself in the presidential palace behind a wall of political and military support. The charismatic billionaire plans on holding elections within a matter of days to affirm his seat of power and promises a pristine and profitable relationship with America and the West. Bringing high-speed fiber optic connectivity to areas of Eastern Europe that less than a decade past didn't have telephones. The technological leap is due largely to the efforts of rising information industries in the Netherlands, and especially Georgia, where The vice president called his visit to Georgia an honor and called Georgian President Combain Nicolad a man with his eyes on the future.
Sam Fisher, I can't believe you beat me here.
I like to be early. Hello, Colonel.
You can use my name. The room's safe.
Lambert.
Good to see you again. I trust NSA orientation is going well?
Well enough. Everybody's been real coy about what exactly I'm allowed to know.
It's the nature of the agency. We don't let any one person know everything, which means we've all got to work together.
Even though I'll be out there alone.
You'll be transmitting to us in more ways than you can imagine. And we'll be online through your earpiece and OPSAT.
And that's how we're handling training.
Yep. Sorry to make you run the course. I know you've been taking care of yourself.
I haven't been in the field in years.
Sure. But tradecraft is something you don't forget. It's like riding a bike.
Or wearing high heels.
Be careful, Fisher. Everything we say is being monitored. You know how nervous the brass is about exercising the fifth freedom.
I'll be good.
Be better than good. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative. The role aggressive intelligence operations will play in NSA's future will depend largely on your performance. I'll see you on the far side of the course.
All right, Sam, let's get started. Can you hear me clearly?
Hi there.
Good. That means the implanted speaker is working correctly. Now, the technicians here want to calibrate your equipment. Can you turn to the red emergency light on the wall to your left? Great. Now the one on your right. Okay, same thing for pitch. Look for another light up in the rafters on the ceiling. Excellent. Now look for one on the ground in front of you.
All right, Fisher. We'll get through this as quickly as possible. We'll start simple. Climb up onto that ledge, over that pool. We'll let you do your thing here. You're looking at your basic assault course. I'll chime back in once you've passed it.
Good job, Fisher. As soon as you can find a way over the gate, we'll move on to covert ops training. You're moving on into covert ops. The objective is to sneak through the area without being detected. We've got live bodies in there. Some of the top CIA instructors have kindly volunteered to be your victims. The next door is locked, Sam. You'll need to use your lockpicks to get through it. This next door is keypad locked. The man guarding the door has the code to open it, but he's been instructed not to cooperate. Convince him otherwise.
Hi there.
Hi.
You're not going easy on me, are you?
Not so tight. That hurts.
Sorry about that. What's the door code?
28469.
It was a pleasure working with you.
Likewise.
This next door is retinal scanner locked. These things are cheap and near impossible to hack. Fortunately, it's just a matter of getting the right eyes to the scanner, usually an officer. The gentleman ahead is registered for the scanner. Convince him to open the door for you.
All clear.
Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be a last resort. Invisibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your outfit connected to a visibility meter on your opsat. If the meter's at 4, you're lit up like a Dutch brothel. At 0, you're a ghost's shadow. Some cameras are more fragile, and all you'll need to do to get past them is shoot them. Sometimes, the only way to pass a camera will be to stick to existing shadows and time your movements. Knock out the guard in the corridor and hide his body before the patrolling guard finds it. Okay, now, Fisher, let's bring in another guard to evaluate your work.
Copy that.
work, Sam. Remember that discretion is critical to our operations. Covering up the evidence of your passing through will go a long way towards proving our usefulness in the field. The next hallway's the same idea, but for sound. I'll be monitoring a few hidden mics. Have you started yet? Fisher! Holy Christmas, you're at the end. Phenomenal work. Let's move on.
That's gotta be him.
Yep. Sam Fisher, let me introduce you to Vernon Wilkes Jr.
Hello.
Hey, I've heard crazy things about your work.
I hope you don't mind. I told him some of your stories from Kuwait.
We're all friends here.
Right on.
Junior Wilkes is a longtime NSA employee. He'll be your wheels, wings, and weapons. He coordinates transportation and equipment.
Great.
For sure. Man, you must be itching to get back out in the field, huh?
It's all I'm good at.
Well, it's all we need. Welcome to the NSA.
I'm sure things are going to come together famously. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative, and we're going to have a lot to prove.
Right.
The two of you will be Third Echelon's first team on the ground. Be ready for it, and do us proud. Welcome to the NSA.
This is going to sting.
Go ahead.
Hold that.
Christ, this is spooky.
What's that?
Grim sticking wires in your head, man.
I just need to sync the encryption signature between his subdermals and Fort Meade.
Don't like that.
I know. It's for after we land. You better hurry up, Grim. We touch down in Georgia in 15.
I'm already done. Lambert? Hey, Irving, do you read me?
Tell her I read her.
He reads you.
Good. You ready to get to work?
I'd feel better if I knew what was going on.
You know what you need to. The CIA lost a mole inside Georgian President Kombane Nikoladze's cabinet. Her name is Alice Madison. They sent in Agent William Robert Blaustein to find her and lost him too.
Are we working with the CIA's cooperation?
Blaustein is outfitted with subdermals just like yours. That'll be your best lead to find him.
You didn't answer my question.
We'll tell you what you need to know. You're not out there alone, Fisher. Through me, you're attached to a dozen of the best NSA minds we have. There are political complexities with Georgia you'd need a week to understand.
I've just about memorized this speech, Lambert.
Well, start believing it. This is Third Echelon's maiden voyage, and we need it to go smooth as butter. You're about to touch down in Georgia. Get ready.
Fisher, the sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. We're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your offset.
Don't ask how high, just do it. You should get through this fine. There's a room directly across the hall. Go there now. Jesus, but that was close. Take a left just ahead and cut through the room. You'll find a stairwell on the opposite corner. Take it to the top floor. In this room, let's hope to God he's still alive.
You're Ganinze.
Yeah.
I'm NSA. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Don't bother.
I'm as good as dead. You're looking for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nicolazzi's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box, the tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house just east of Moretti Square.
Lambert, do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nicolaz wanted...
Oh. Gerganidze checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. It'd be best to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it. There's too much smoke. Shoot out the skylight.
That was pretty tight. You still breathing?
Doing my best.
Hello?
Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or a roll panel.
Good gringo, hon. Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Gringo or nobody. As Gringo, yes, sir. This is Kedeman. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. The 5 more bugs, 2 cameras, and some electronics to card ID. Already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir. Did you check under the bed?
Yes.
Gringo says to do a final sweep and then wrap it up.
We've checked everywhere. The place is clean.
Don't cross Gringo.
Dang.
What's the news?
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nicer than the sheriff.
The subdermal went offline 6 hours after he died. Last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your ops out.
Who is that?
Fisher. I'm rescinding my street-level restriction. I've been monitoring the Tbilisi police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. They're not going to want any more international attention than we do. Every road is open to you. Do what you gotta do to find those missing spooks.
What do you think you're doing? Prison cells don't come cheap these days.
The real estate is closer to your rent in the morgue.
Slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah. I think we could set you up with a slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please.
Nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we're associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep.
Weren't you listening?
The rent's gone up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
Oh, please. I don't... Hello? Who's there?
Hey!
How did that happen?
Good.
don't understand.
We've got a civilian report of a heavily armed man. Doesn't sound like one of our associates. Cherkezi, I want you and your men to check it out.
I think I see something.
I've got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking.
I'll mind my own.
Subdermals from the video archives. The station surveillance room is on the top floor.
To talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all there is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
Great work, Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There. That's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes. Your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.
Mark a steady rise in Georgia's economy. Once central to the former Soviet Union's development and manufacture of weapons, Georgia has recently resurfaced as a potential player in the world military industry, with active contracts in Russia, Turkey, Germany, and even has stated the need, especially in these times, for a reliable source of oil in the Middle East. Commerce Secretary Moore, on a visit to Azerbaijan this morning, noted the tiny nation's enormous potential for oil, calling on American investors to provide the necessary funds for tapping the reserves.
In many ways, a leader from a bygone era. His beliefs are very firmly founded in Georgian orthodoxy. His political standings more in line with the early 20th century.
Would you fault him then as a politician?
No, no, not at all. Kumbay Nikolats is all politician. He's done wonders for the Georgian economy. A brilliant tactician. It's more a question of ethics.
And ethically speaking?
Well...
Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyacheslav Vinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grimm's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
Who's there?
I'm going to ask you some questions. When I think you're lying, I'll do this. Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinko.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nikolaj.
Where do I find Grinko?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nikolaj's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad if Nikolaj is willing to see Grinko face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good.
I want to hear what Grinko and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kibashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with the lamp.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kibashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Fisher, make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
Thank you.
Glass elevator's in motion.
Make with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we hear what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top.
Savages, what did you rip it out with, pliers?
We had some difficulty with Blostein's chip. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty. Nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nikolaj does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on yours and Nikolaj's hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files. Nikolaj insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk to that.
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs, and we're gonna need more.
Nikolaj's computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and access that machine. Alarms aren't mission critical anymore. We're moving. Christ almighty.
What do you have?
Bad things. Keep transmitting. We need to see how far this goes.
What's going on?
Corpses, refugee camps. They've had commandos at work in Azerbaijan for weeks. How the hell did we miss this? Keep transmitting.
Alert! All men to full alert! We have an intruder in Nikolaj's office! Wake up, you bastards! I want troops in there now!
Grinko, sir. I've got three men about to breach Nikolaj's office.
Comb the area.
Fisher, we need the rest of the files from Nikolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. Might be headed for military action, and we're going to need airtight proof. That's the end of it. Thank God.
What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nikolaj has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes for extraction.
Nicolás's office is clear. We're heading for the rear gangway.
Where are you?
I want an update. Why hasn't the intruder been caught yet? Do we have men on the rear stairwell?
About to breach the stairwell, sir.
What the hell did you find in there, man? Lambert's flipping out big time.
What's he saying?
That we're going to war.
Georgian special forces have taken hold of villages scattered throughout Azerbaijan. Incredibly, Kombane Nogalads appears to have been able to move thousands of troops across the border over a course of weeks, completely hidden from both local and international authorities through a high-tech... Number of Azerbaijani casualties are unknown, but early estimates number in the high...
The freedom-loving people of the world cannot stand idly by and allow an act of such staggering inhumanity and scale.
In their third day of fighting, U.S.-led NATO troops took three more Azerbaijani villages occupied by Georgian special forces. U.S. troops met only light resistance and suffered minimal casualties. The Georgian commando cells are becoming increasingly hard to locate as military intelligence suffers repeated... Kombane Nogalads has vanished, along with his top military advisors. Speculation points to Nicolaz's fear of a war crimes tribunal as motivation. A two-minute webcast from locations unknown, Georgian President Kombane Nogalads called America and its allies an army of scarecrows, declaring them helpless to defend themselves or their homeland. The precise nature of Nicolaz's threat, experts fear, could make itself known within...
Fisher, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grim's daughter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nicolás's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nicolás's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolás is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your opsat.
Visual on hostile forces. We're blowing the bridge immediately. Repeat, blowing the bridge.
Bad news, Fisher. Something got the military's attention.
Oh, boy.
Your rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that data. Time just got scarce.
Everybody look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here. Relay alert from Philip Mast. We have incoming American warplanes.
Something over there.
That's our friends from the Air Force. Ground troops are imminent. We'll keep you updated.
We're under attack! We sustain heavy damage to... American fighter planes! They're coming in again! Reports of incoming troop transport!
Okay. You look jumpy.
You hanging in there?
See? It's still spraying. I swear I turned it off.
Sure you did.
I did.
Won't open.
I'm lucky at you, Nick.
Indeed, I think it's broken.
Plans, Fisher. You're going after that technician, Fury. Your briefcase that's chained to his wrist.
He downloaded the data to
a laptop inside it. Use whatever tools is necessary.
Community Hospital in Mississippi resulted in 17 deaths and over 30 injuries. Both county electricity and backup generators were destroyed, leaving military train traveling to Norfolk, Virginia, collided with a commuter rail line after an apparent failure of its automated routing system. U.S. military has not released the contents of the train's cargo, though federal authorities have evacuated a 20-mile radius surrounding the wreckage. Though no official death toll has been given, initial reports indicate the deaths of over 40 enlisted men. Potential civilian casualties are believed to be much lower.
Newspapers talking about cyber terrorism, an information crisis, information warfare. call it what you will, but realize that no American is safe until we mobilize our army.
Rescue workers, their information grid entirely disabled, were unable to respond to the crash for nearly an hour. Injuries became fatalities as... To Combain Nicolas, the Georgian president still in hiding. Though his first wave of cyber terrorism focused on military targets, intelligence proposes that a large-scale civilian target could just as easily...
We have faced terror before and triumphed. I promise here to the American people that we will triumph again. Earth is too small a place for the perpetrators of these acts to hide. The United States and her allies will enact a justice that is swift, true, and absolute.
How much longer is this gonna take?
Your daughter's on the line, just running the encryption.
Black hell!
What's up, Gerb?
The data you glommed off the rig. There's no way the Georgians could have gotten this much intel without a man inside the CIA.
Fisher, you're up.
Dad?
Sarah. Hi.
Where are you?
On my way home.
I thought you were gonna call last week.
Something came up. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Were you in Georgia?
Honey, you know I can't answer that.
Yeah, I know. I was just watching it on TV. Oh!
Sarah. Sarah! Grimstar, Wilkes, you okay?
I think so.
Hope everybody's all right back there. We just had a faulty collision warning. I've never seen anything like it. Entire herd went haywire.
Anybody have a line back to Third Echelon?
I'm here, Fisher.
What the hell's going on?
Nicolas just declared war on the U.S.
What?
The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is.
What's our defense? What are we doing?
What do we have? Nicolas caught us with our pants down. All we've got is the laptop you pulled off the oil rig.
My daughter.
I know. I've got people heading over there. This whole country's a mess.
I need to see Sarah.
You know what you need to do. We're helpless until we find Nicolas. You're heading for the CIA. Your mission just became critical.
Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S. We don't spy on other agencies.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. We'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
What was that?
Are you going to be staying at the hospital? You mean when she wakes up?
Listen, thanks for coming in. I know the last thing you want to be doing at a time like this is answering questions.
I'm taking a code 7. Is there somebody available?
We couldn't assume it was a coincidence. Thanks for your understanding. Let me know if there's anything we can do.
I need an ID on a Doe, John Q, with what looks like a minor head wound. Come back. I'm here with Officer Winston, John Double Mango. Can we get a replacement radio rod out?
That's not right at all.
You've got some speed over. I think somebody's stepping on you. Turn down 14.
Got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered. One agency fatality means the mission's over.
Good. It's not ideal, but it looks like we're covered.
Like I said, this is tight as security gets unless Congress admits we can't run this place on pocket change.
You said it wasn't critical.
It's not. I think we can maintain.
You're sure?
I'm sure. I'm just tired.
Overtime?
I'm on hour 15.
It's a crisis, man. Crunch time.
Meaning I gotta get back to it.
I'll see you around.
J-867-5308, 0J-867-5308, 0J-867-63. Hold up. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, I guess. Do you know anybody who was hurt?
Fisher, GPS shows you within sight of the server. Grim's daughter's standing by. She'll be ready to trace the leak as soon as you can get us access.
Come out here where I can see you!
I think I saw something.
All right, Lambert. We're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your opsat.
All security personnel will remain at level 3 patrol until further notification.
Radio check.
Terminal access will be restricted to users and administrators until further notice.
Well, tell Clarence I'm gonna have his ass in his badge for this. Because I'm looking at agency photographs of Red Bear on TV! Find out what agency media the press has. Anything they haven't shown yet, get back before they do! I don't know, I don't care! Fix it!
Just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on him.
Found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish, avarice, and arrogant of a nation.
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalina Tech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me. I shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your offset.
Meaning we have 3 points of attack. Two transformers coming from County Electric Supply and the backup generator. Agent Marks has been trying to sell us on the idea of electrostatic fuel bombs, but the blast radius doesn't figure. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm telling him about it now.
No, hold on a sec. I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break. All right, I'm back.
Oh, man, that's rough, Don.
Yeah. Like on the train.
Is she all right?
She's fine, but it was close. I mean, she says she saw bodies.
Hey, careful with the coffee.
So, now my whole family's spooked. My wife doesn't want to send the kids to school tomorrow.
You spilled your coffee.
Christ. In fact, I'm supposed to call her. I gotta run.
All right, I'm going for a smoke. You gonna be around later?
No, I'm taking off.
Hey, you spilled coffee. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.
I gotta run, Mitch. Take it easy.
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
Who is that? Show yourself!
How the hell did that happen? That?
I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Correct. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
somebody over there?
There's something back there. One of our people has been attacked.
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man.
Pleased to meet you.
And that must be Doherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.
Appeared on the internet at 3 o'clock this morning.
My declaration of war against the United States of America and its allies. Until every last foreign soldier has left Georgia, this war will continue on American soil and around the world, claiming the lives of the aggressors. The scales of power have been newly balanced, and we will no longer accept the tyranny of the United States.
Blamed the U.S. media for their part in spreading Combain Nicolaz's message. Ironic counterpoint to the situation at home, U.S. soldiers in Georgia and Azerbaijan have spent their fifth night without combat. Though tensions remain high, military intelligence has been unable to locate any remaining Georgian commando. Have dramatically increased their efforts to find Combain Nicolaz. U.S. intelligence is combing a constantly expanding search radius extending from Georgia. Each new country, another possible secret alliance with the...
Because what we have here is a situation where further airstrikes just won't do any good. Nicolaz's army, if that's what you want to call it, is a bunch of...
As mourning relatives prepare funeral services, America's law enforcement and military forces prepare for the unknown, waiting for Combain Nicolaz's next move.
Fisher, your mission is a man named Ivan. When Grimstarter got made in Kalinitech's server, Nicolaz's mercenaries got spooked. They're pulling up stakes, wiping out all evidence of their presence, including Ivan and his comrades.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nicolaz's geeks, a programmer.
They're killing their own men.
It's all evidence. Let's pray you find him first. Details on your opsat.
You have blood on your shoe.
So I do.
This is terrible work.
The order came down directly from Grinko.
Yes. If I didn't fear him like the Reaper, I'd be long gone.
He told me to think of them.
Hey, what is that?
West wing of Pit 4 is clear. Moving on to 6.
How many encryption keys did you retrieve?
This is our 7. East wing of fort clear. Three encryption keys retrieved.
And the art files?
Destroyed. Everyone.
Thank God. Make sure you leave the bodies where the fire will get them.
Go!
Last week it was those turrets. This week it's wall mines.
So, I use the tool.
What the hell? I've got a corpse. He vanished.
Sussed a little more out of Ivan.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
You think they might have encryption codes?
It's worth checking.
Why should I believe you?
There is a bomb.
What?
The Spetsnaz planted it to destroy the data archives. But they put it right next to the gas pipes. It will take out this whole floor.
How do I get there?
You will need the keypad code for the door. I think it's 33575.
Group check the building specs. That city's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time.
We've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid. Somebody's thrown the breaker on the fire door circuit.
Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your upset.
Somebody in the auditorium. Maybe our intruder. I need backup now.
What is that?
Anybody see anything?
Nothing.
Stepan.
No.
There is nothing out here. Auditorium's clear. We are returning to our post.
Heard something.
Fire doors cleared your path to Ivan, but it did the same thing for the Russians. You better make damn sure you get to him first. Update on your situation. To cover our asses politically, we clued in the FBI. We're gonna have to leave Ivan for them.
So what am I doing here?
Ivan's a technicality. All we need to trace Nikolad's is his encryption key. Get that, and we're golden.
We already checked this hallway.
We might have missed something. We'll check it again.
How could we have missed somebody?
Listen, this order came down directly from Vicious Lab Grinko. If just one of these geeks gets out of here alive, he'll skin us all.
Yeah, well...
Well, what?
Nothing. Hold on a second. I need to visit the little boy's room.
Make it fast.
That's not right. Who are you talking to?
Who's on the phone?
Please, don't.
Tell me who.
Here.
I don't want the damn phone. I want you to tell me who you're... No.
Are you Ivan?
Yes. You are American? You are police?
Yes and no. The police are on their way. Until they get here, I'm the only friend you've got. And I'm not a very good one.
Great. We have to leave. We have to hurry. They'll find us soon.
It's not my job. I'm here for your encryption key.
That wasn't the deal.
The deal still stands. The feds will get you out of here alive, but first you have to give me the key.
That wasn't the deal I made with the woman on the phone.
Listen, do I come to your job and tell you how to murder civilians?
What?
No. So don't come to my job and tell me how to do mine. The feds are on their way or here already. You're gonna be fine. You can give me the key or I can take it.
That wasn't the deal.
You're working from a very limited phrase book. Listen, just give me the key. I'm tired and I hate making people scream. It gets me down.
Here.
Thanks. And until the feds get here, find a better hiding place.
God damn it!
Fisher, you're gonna like this.
It makes me nervous when you say that.
The Russians are all over the top floor. They're gonna have to do some cleaning before the Osprey can safely touch down for extraction.
What the hell?
I cannot wait for the morning.
Tonight's work is some of the worst I've ever done.
It will be over.
Hey, what is that?
I just gave you one.
I smoked it.
Man, you've been standing here half an hour.
What the hell? Whoa, how did that happen? Hey, whoa, what is
how
that?
How did that happen?
What's it supposed to feel like? You've been shot more than anybody I know. I'm gonna be okay.
Rooks.
I'll live.
You're dying, Rooks.
Are you all right?
Is that a joke?
I'm sorry.
Turn.
You're headed for Myanmar. The mission's not over.
What about Wilkes?
We're scrambling for a replacement. We might have a runner in Japan we could borrow, a woman named Cohen.
What's in Myanmar?
Nicolads. We used the Kalinatech data to pinpoint him at the Chinese embassy in Rangoon.
Chinese support for the Georgians?
The political situation isn't good. If they are backing Nicolads, you better find rock-solid proof. I don't want to go into World War III without a good reason. You've got some time before you reach Rangoon. Do you want me to patch a secure phone line so you can talk to Sarah?
No.
Disaster was narrowly averted at the Pickett Gap Water Treatment Plant in Tennessee. Plant management attribute the malfunction to a remote viral attack, possibly the latest act of terror in the Georgian information crisis. Still have no leads in the search for Combain Nicolads. NATO and charity groups working in Azerbaijan continue to uncover the corpses left from what was only the beginning of the Georgian president's campaign of high-tech terror. If not for the swift intervention of plant employees, hundreds or even thousands could have become life-threateningly ill from contaminated water.
They say we're safe and all right, but then they tell us to boil our water.
Seeing the disaster averted at Pickett Gap, a possible turning point in the Georgian information crisis, marking the first time American authorities were able to recognize and overcome one of Nicolads' acts of terror. Described early diplomatic negotiations with China a mixture of silence and antagonism. The Chinese claimed that the U.S. are using suspicions of Georgian support as an unfounded excuse to inspect Chinese weapon stores, and have so far refused cooperation. If possible, lending an even greater urgency to the search for Combain Nicolads.
Your contact is in place. Our man in Burma or Myanmar.
Whatever. Where do I find him?
A rooftop a few blocks from the embassy. Says he's under a large red sign. To respond to the phrase of right day in April. We've updated your opsat. To be clear, if you kill anybody, this mission's over. You slip up on this one.
I'll find a fallout shelter and learn some prayers.
I'm glad you understand. Be good.
Yeah, how? I saw something. I heard something.
He was breaking the curfew. Those are the rules. See you there.
We're not baiting them. We're fishing with dynamite.
Nuclear dynamite?
America is a big fish.
I heard it.
It's a bright, cold day in April.
Good, good. Take this, okay? You're late, but you're here. Okay, we need to do this quickly.
Go ahead.
That map will show you the general's office in the courtyard.
I thought it was the ambassador's office.
It was, but some Chinese general has been using it. You can see for yourself. You get into the embassy grounds through the rear service entrance.
Is there a gate?
Yes, but a delivery truck will be pulling through shortly. You can sneak in past the truck, no problem. But you only have one chance at it.
Solid work.
I'm very good at my job. Okay, bye-bye.
Word of caution, Fisher. That truck's going to be your only chance to get inside the embassy. Don't blow it.
If there's something going on, I don't know about.
All you need to know is this. If you do find Nicolaides in there, be ready to scramble. One wrong step could mean war. If anybody in the embassy triggers an alarm, we're pulling you out. The mission's over.
Hello.
Hey, it's me again.
May I see your papers?
This is the seventh time tonight. Can't we give the papers a rest?
This protocol comes directly from Tehran. Let me see your ID.
One and place the next. Of course the Ark. But you know the details. We need to strike together, or we may as well not strike at all. Nicolaides, listen to me. Because you will reveal us. That's ridiculous. How could they listen? That's paranoia, but fine. Fine. No, fine. We will have a safe conversation. I will call you back from my car.
Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high PLA muckamuck.
A Chinese general talking to Nikolaj isn't good news.
Whatever he's going to say when that conversation resumes just became our highest priority. Stay with him. Time to get invisible. Anyone so much as sees you and the mission's over.
Not the only ones I'm worried about eavesdropping. They are just the most capable. Of course. How many times will the signal be rerouted? You also believe your Kola Peninsula base untraceable. I understand the psychology of war. Yes, yes. I've attended many executions, but never Americans. Hold on a second. Driver, how far away is Mukobo Meet?
10 minutes, maybe more. But we'll have to stand a police check along the way.
No, it's not worth the trouble. I will just watch the broadcast like everyone else. Yes, too true. You are a wicked man, Mr. Nikolaj. I hope your performance goes well. Take care.
They're going to execute the soldiers.
Sounds like it.
You've got to stop them. Rendezvous with Cohen. I'll forward her the coordinates for Mook.
Mook-so-bo.
Right.
Auspicious hunting ground.
Damn straight. The time for subtlety is past. I need to get this to the Joint Chiefs. See if this means war.
Hop in the back. We gotta go. Grab hold of something.
Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombane Nikolaj's... Oh my God. Broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.
Fisher, we're getting close to war. If Nikolaj kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nikolaj is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your offset.
I heard something.
Carol, this is Badri. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
Details stricken from the roof. Keep the lights off of the wall.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat. Don't want to miss the executions.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
You're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolaj out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
Have Nikolaj on board. Estimated departure in...
Kill the American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Theron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark. This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
What the hell?
Where are you keeping the American soldiers?
Gringo will kill me.
He's not as creative as I am. Where are they?
Ow! Oh! Oh!
Where?
The basement.
That was Gringo. He wants us to escort the soldiers to the studio.
Where's Gringo?
He'll murder you. He'll kill you all.
Where do I find him?
He'll find you.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. We got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
Thank you.
What about the broadcast?
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
I need a med kit. Or an injured man here.
Should they put him on the helicopter? Nicolas has left us.
Pinko must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
That's sick. I'm a soldier, not a sadist.
Come on, you know you want to watch.
I don't. Broadcasting murder is barbaric.
You're naive to think it's anything but history.
It's a pointless conversation. We're on patrol until the alert quiets.
Don't tell me you believe those American super spy stories coming out of Kola.
If Nicolas believes them, I believe them.
Those stories are nothing but Russian winters and Russian vodka. We should be with the others watching the broadcast.
That's weird.
You are American.
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army. All of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. Gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nicolas involved?
Trade. Furong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Furong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. And our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
The Americans have taken the defense. I want all available men armed to converge on the defense. We'll kill them all. Colonel Bagrat, report! Colonel Bagrat! Damnation! I'm going down there. So, Franco, you're coming with me.
Bishop, kill Brinko.
Okay.
His men are mercenaries. Their only cause is money and intimidation.
So, once Brinko's dead, it is scattered.
Let's hope so.
Brinko's dead! He killed Brinko! Repeat that! Vyacheslav Brinko is dead!
Bishop, Echelon just picked out an intercept. Furong knows that Grinko's dead and Nicolas is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.
Since the unexplained interruption of the webcast executions, no information of the captured American soldiers has surfaced. Has instated a complete media blackout regarding diplomatic negotiations between the U.S. and China. Authorities warn of the very real possibility of Georgian mercenaries releasing falsified news reports. The possibility that China was in any way involved in the still unconfirmed execution of American soldiers. In the hope that the crisis can be averted before leading to world war.
We'll make this fast, Fisher. We need proof that Feirong represents a splinter faction opposed to the Chinese government.
Am I still on leash inside the embassy?
Not at all. You're fully authorized to use lethal force. Fifth freedom with everybody, except Feirong. We can't risk killing him until we've got proof. We're done with politics. This is war.
What if it detonates on the way?
The colonel told me that's impossible.
Why? Everything's in place.
But it's not armed. It's actually a very delicate machine.
It's still possible.
Quiet. Just eat your food. We have to be ready to go in a few minutes.
Fisher, you're going to have a whole mess of keypad locked doors to get around. And we won't be able to count on captured intelligence for the codes. You'll need to improvise. Idea for the keypad locked doors. Go ahead, Grim.
The average temperature in the embassy might be cool enough that you could sense a heat difference on the keypads.
It's worth a try. These doors are our only way forward.
Got enough. We've wiped the last of the data stick. We're moving on to Astra.
Idiot!
What? It's in 1,000 pieces!
They can retrieve data from the fragments. The drive must be wiped and broken.
Yes, sir.
I don't know how much of this we can use. They've wiped clean most of... Lambert, take a look.
Oh, dang. We just found the missing americium 239. Back in a second, Fisher. New objective, Fisher. There's a convoy of trucks in a warehouse on the embassy grounds. You need to make sure they never leave. I know you're not equipped with enough explosives, but...
But anything with a full tank of gas is a bomb waiting for a fuse. Do I need to worry about radiation?
The components aren't assembled. You won't trigger anything nuclear.
This is Comperon. Relay condition red to all troops. Repeat, condition red. Nicolas has abandoned us. All men to full alert. I want that convoy ready to move.
Sheng Yang, we'll be pulling out soon. Relocate your patrol to the main hall.
Yes, sir.
Use the thermal goggles, Fisher. They should allow you to see the heat signatures on the keypads.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We've got more than enough fuel on board, and we need to get moving!
Okay.
Great work, Fisher. Those nukes aren't going anywhere.
Now the general.
Right. We think he and his computer both are in the ambassador's office. You'll need Farong alive to access his data.
I need help! The general is trying to kill himself! Where are you? His office! Hurry!
I'm going to shoot myself.
Not in the face.
You are American. You are the cause of all my sorrows, yes? Perhaps you will do me the favor of killing me.
I'm going to unlock the data in your computer, and you're going to help me.
Go to hell! You can't force a dead man into anything!
You're not dead yet. The rest of your life is all you've got, and how painful that is depends on your cooperation.
My life was suffering long before you got here. Do your worst!
Will do.
Fantastic work!
A few more suicides on this job.
Grim, how does the data look?
Solid. This completely separates Ferong from the Chinese government.
Fantastic. Get the relevant stuff to the Joint Chiefs. Save China from the CIA. Fisher, we're done in Myanmar. Beat Cohen and get the hell out of there.
Jim! We lost control!
Fisher, it's time we talked about the Ark.
What is it?
What Nicolaides wants most in the world, and what we're going to catch him by.
That's all we know.
We know the Ark is hidden somewhere inside the Georgian presidential palace, and we know Varlam Kristavi is letting him take it.
Who's Kristavi?
The new president of Georgia, pushed into power by our friends at the CIA.
It doesn't make sense.
We'll do the thinking. Your primary mission in Georgia will be Nicolaides. We get him and the game's over. The good guys win.
Were you talking to Lambert?
Yeah. How soon before we touch down in Georgia?
We don't. You'll be making a halo jump.
Goody.
Dad, is that you?
Sarah? It's good to hear your voice.
Are you coming home? The TV said you guys beat Nicolaides.
It's not that simple.
So you're not coming home?
No, honey, not yet. But soon.
A collective sigh of relief as the U.S. returned to a state of amicable diplomacy with China. The swift action of the CIA and Chinese intelligence revealed a splinter faction of the Chinese military covertly supporting the Georgian information crisis. Declaring a national day of mourning for those lost in the Georgian information crisis. Confirms the consummate defeat of Combain Nicolaides' cyber warriors. The acts of information terrorism have come to an end. And in a ceremony later today, President Bowers will be issuing an official thanks to the CIA, FBI, and U.S. Special Forces for their role in bringing an end to the crisis. Though his whereabouts are still unknown, Combane Nicolas is essentially powerless.
We have torn off the Scorpion's claws. We have severed his tail. And he cannot stay hidden for long.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Gustavi's records. Details on your OPSAT.
What if Gustavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He's copacetic with the CIA. If Gustavi dies, the mission's over.
Why don't you...
Who goes there? How the hell?
Comb the area.
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Georgian elite. Probably Kristavi's men. Which would suggest Nicolaj is local.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files.
What
and
is Kristavi's this?
Kristavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than Nicolaj's. You're authorized for lethal force.
Thank you.
something there.
Sir, is that you? Nicolas and his men are almost at the library. We are continuing to hold back until he's actually inside. Sir.
I hate this kind of thing.
What do you have?
Interrogation, torture, and... oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a SATO.
A what?
A special atomic demolition munition.
You mean a nuclear suitcase bomb.
Yeah. I'll get back to you. The Ark is the mission, Fisher. Get it. It's in a safe inside a vault in the library, locked by scanning Nicolaides' retina.
So I'm going to need Nicolaides alive to get the Ark.
That's right.
Maybe it was a shadow.
We've reached the library. Nicolas is inside. Everybody at alert. We are retrieving the Ark. Be ready to get out of here. Intruder! Some kind of American commando! Get Nicolas into the vault, keep his head down until we take care of this!
Let me walk away. I can make you rich.
I know what it is. I want to know where it came from.
This gets you nowhere.
What are you going to do with it?
With what?
The Ark. Where are you going to detonate it?
Kill me or let me go. What you're doing now is hopeless.
Tell me about the Ark.
This is puerile. I'll say no more.
Nobody move!
Hands in the air! Nobody move! Nobody move!
Come by Nicolas. And who is your friend? An American?
Ask him.
You will give us the Ark.
I am not God.
You will give us the Ark.
I honestly don't know what you are speaking of.
Kristavi knows it is a nuclear suitcase bomb. And he knows you have it.
Clever man. Does he know that it is already in America?
What?
The Ark is not here.
Keep talking.
The only thing in this vault is the activation key. The bomb itself is in America. If Kristavi guarantees my freedom, I'll tell you where to find the Ark.
Give us the activation key.
This spy has the key, this American. You'll have to take it from him. I can give you the location, but only on the condition of my safety and freedom.
Agreed. You two, escort Mr. Nicolaj out of the library. You, who are you?
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds. Make the most of it.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide.
Who did that? Ah!
Can't let Nicolaj walk away.
You think he really knows where the Ark is?
Yes. We can't let...
The American is carrying intelligence vital to the safety of our nation. His capture or death is our highest imperative.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolaj from there. Do it now. Don't miss. He probably won't get a second chance at this. Sharp work, Fisher. It's time to get scarce. That data you're carrying is the last of it.
The last of what?
Nicolaj's threat against the U.S. Our highest priority right now is keeping what you're carrying out of enemy hands. The Osprey's waiting.
Shots fired in Kristavi's office! What's Kristavi's status? Cover President Kristavi! Get the President to a secure location! Assassin in the palace! I need all men! Possible multiple shooters!
Direct order from President Kristami. Find the assassin. Don't let the shooter leave the palace. Lethal force. The assassin is top priority.
Where's Nikolaj? Who's guarding Nikolaj?
Unconfirmed report that Nikolaj has been shot.
Nikolaj is dead. Repeat, Nikolaj is down.
Find the assassin!
The kitchen and dining hall are clear. The assassin vanished. All troops to full sweep for the American spy. He must be captured or killed at any cost.
An 8-story apartment building and surrounding 4 blocks in Hope Gate, Maryland, were evacuated today by the National Guard. Authorities cited a gas leak as the reason for the evacuation, stressing that today's events had no relation whatsoever to Combain Nicolats or the Georgian information crisis. Hope Gate, less than half an hour from downtown Washington, D.C., will, since the recovery and confirmed identity of President Combain Nicolats' corpse 5 days ago. Palace guards fatally shot President Nicolaj in the midst of what appears to have been an attempted ousting of acting President Varlam Kristavi. In a press conference this morning, U.S. President Bowers lauded the American people for their courage.
We were injured, we stumbled, but we did not fall. The world knows no hardship or terror that American tenacity cannot overcome. The world knows no problem that American ingenuity cannot solve. And so,
Dad,
I extend my deepest admiration to every U.S. citizen of the world, to every civilian and every soldier standing firm against the terror and tyrannies of wicked men. History will not forget your resolve. History will not forget your resolve.
Dad, what's going on? You haven't laughed since the Reagan administration.
It's nothing. Forget about it.
We have kept the bright flame
the
of American
line,
freedom burning
me.
Throughout
oh.
the world. May God clear our vision and strengthen our minds for the work to come. And may God bless America.
You're not leaving again, are you, Dad?
Hello, Lambert.
Listen, all you mother...
executive up at the